Well, after all that crack that I spent doing, I don't know how long it took me to do what I was trying to do over there, but I got some crap for Cassandra, and now I know I was originally planning on going on and doing whatever the hell that crap was at the Shrine of Dumas, whatever the hell that shit is, but fuck it. I decided I'm a glutton for punishment, so yeah, I'm gonna go and try to kill this damn dragon for like the 18th time. Oh, you know what? Varric got some shit too, yo, so I'm gonna get Varric and Solas up first. Depending on what they have, if they have some passives for their next skill trees, that would be great. Hopefully Varric will actually use that ability, and I forgot to put up Solas. So let's see, Solas. Oh yeah, I kept forgetting how to switch. Whatever, fuck it. I know that was kind of a waste of abilities with him, but I had to take what I could get, and they won't let me pull that goddamn shit out of the mountain. And I learned from before, don't try to fight that dragon through the top entrance, because I'm gonna end up starting all dead on the fight. Fuck it. Once again, trying this fight. I guess the 20th time's the charm. Fuck it. I'm only trying this once. If he beats me, fuck it. I'm done. I'm not going through this bullshit again. At least not for right now. Until I get another level up. Trying to make sure I pay attention to what she's doing. But the thing that might help me in this fight is that I get Cassandra. Oh
shit. You about to hit me. What?
Well, like I was saying earlier, I did Cassandra 64% fire resistance. So she should be able to handle this a little bit. Oh shit, I almost ran out of circle. And my formation usually ends up getting broken. I should have brought somebody else with me besides Varric, yeah. Oh yeah, I just remembered about that little thing right there. See, Sandra can handle that shit just fine now, so. Fuck it.
Oh shit.
I'm gonna get hit again. But the good thing is, my guard hasn't been breaking, so I'm good. Well, oh, this nigga cast a barrier on me, so I was all good. Nope. What the? How the hell did he still hit me with that shit? Oh, we getting to the bullcrap part soon? That's what it's looking like. God damn, nigga. Slow his ass down, he getting shit beat out of him by that wrist. Where'd he go this time? Oh, yeah. Okay, so far they used three of my potions. Fuck them.
Nah, shit, no. Get out of circle.
Cause I don't think. I might have to, but I don't think I'm going to have to worry about Cassandra this time. That might be the big thing that puts me over the edge in this fight this time. Ooh, spinny shit.
How the fuck?
I don't know. How the hell I forgot about spinny shit? Yeah, I did. Okay, this is always the part when I think shit's going all well, and then all of a sudden, roar, here come the dragonlings, I get my ass beat. But everything's going all good, and that's pretty much because Solas didn't die yet. That's the only reason. Oh damn. Got hit by that. Oh no, they mad far back there, so they ain't get hit by shit.
Oh damn.
Get out of circle. She just made it out. But I don't even think it would have mattered anyway. Oh, here comes this nigga with his armor again. Oh, I was about to say shit. Seems like it's going well this time, but I don't know yet. Well, fuck this nigga in his armor that pretty much just saves him from getting killed like all the time. Yeah, spinny shit. Yo, that spinny shit don't even take up enough to even justify doing it when he does that. Crap. Spin. Oh, fuck. God damn it, Varric. How many potions we got? All right, six. Oh, we dropped it. Hell yeah. See, this time we doing a hell of a lot better. Actually, no, I think we dropped it last time too. It's just we managed to pull off some fuck shit later on in the fight that ended up making us lose. And I got my I think it's a Master Dragon Slayer room, so yeah. And I know he's having a really tough time taking out me and Cassandra, but I don't care. You gotta die, nigga. Oh, Solus died. Time for me to get over there. Except I want this nigga out of my way first. Luckily, that thing ain't taking up enough on me. Okay, where's Solus? See, that's always when our crap breaks down, is when those two niggas end up dying all the time, man. We'll find where these two at. Shit.
Damn.
Come on, man. Quit stunning me, bitch. I'm not getting hurt that much, though, yo. I might be able to do this with just me and Cassandra, but I can't get out of circle. Oh. Fuck you. I only did that to get out of the way of his kick. I'm just doing that to try to kill these dragons, yeah. Son, all me and Cassandra been doing the whole entire time is just eating damage, yo. Ooh, that shit just missed me. Varric dies too much, man. That's because they don't have the same abilities as the warriors, that's why. That's specifically the reason why the warriors have the abilities to be able to eat damage when they gotta fight close up like this. I'm not as adept as Cassandra is when it comes to using these shits, but I'm getting it. Nigga, just eat it. He's going to die, yeah. He was slowed down by that shit.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Oh. You just doing that? Alright. You going to die, yeah. Like, it's happening, nigga. I feel all good, yo. I guess all this armor and crap really did make all the difference, man. And plus, when I finally got my, I'm not sure. Wait, I think I put it in the game. Oh, damn! That was kind of different. Oh, he did.
Damn, nigga.
All that experience. Oh.
Varric, you fought Corypheus once before.
And then they give me that.
Not my fondest memory, but yes, I did. And you killed
him. Damn, that shit. Yes.
Right, even so if we knew. Only 15 dragon bones. That ain't even gonna be enough for me. And they had 1,000 years. All that shit that I wanna do. I know I should have been more excited that I finally killed that nigga, but son, I was so dominant, yo. I was just kind of gloating the whole time. Is this right here? This here is what you call domination. It was pretty much domination from me and Cassandra, yo. Solus and Varric was lasting a long time until they kind of depleted me of my potion. And I thought the whole formation was going to fall apart. But that's not what happened. Why the hell did it sound like I heard another dragon? See, this thing is what I'm curious about right there. I had no idea. Like, how do I get over there? Can I fast travel to the keep? Yeah. But I still don't. Even if I do, though, I don't know how the hell to get to that other area. So there's a Shrine of Dumas, Stone Cold Switch, I don't need to go to. Yo, was that other thing just kind of telling me? Okay, maybe. Oh, so that's all it was, just some collection thingy. Alright, so pretty much they're telling me I'm done with the whole High Dragon thing. So I guess I can go to the shrine now. Nigga, after I killed that level 21 high dragon. Oh, man. Every single time I do that, I end up having to deal with some fuck shit. Just let me deal with the fuck shit now. Like, I'm kind of curious as to whether or not, like, I saw two of those.
This is the shrine Corypheus hid from Calpurnia.
It is far, far too quiet.
Because I think there was, yeah, there was two of those little green objectives, which usually turn out to be like really, really main objectives. So I have a feeling that if, man, I ain't gonna make it in time. I was trying to get that shit closed before it. Fuck it, they weak. There you go. So, oh yeah, that thing's dead. That's it. Now I can go through this door. Nothing else over here. Oh well. Let's go. Let's see, two more downstairs. More over there. Okay. Wait, what was it? I saw something that got labeled on the map. Yeah, it was like downstairs somewhere. Oh shit. Memory crystal. Yeah, that shit. Oh yeah. Man, don't be freezing me and shit. Come on, man. I can drag him though. There's another one. You know, y'all loot down here too? Fuck it. Deal with him. Her Dragon Slayer. Yeah, I kind of overpowered the shit out of my people. Like, I don't have the best armor that I can get from what I saw on the wiki for this shit, but shit. I'm still eating plenty of damage, so I might be all good. And yes, I can hear that nigga doing, like, them little fucking chants in the background. Wait. Okay, that shiny shit. Wait, I ain't gonna forget it.
If the others never return from the Black City, then
Wait, so is it like every single time I pick up a memory crystal, they... No, that's coming from upstairs. That looks like a memory crystal right there. Boogie. Alright, found another one. Alright, that's four. Maybe I'll deal with them niggas later. Oh yeah, because I forgot. I was like, why does it look like this is a spot that I came from earlier? It's because I jumped off the... off the top of it when I went to go fight those other guys. Like, it looked like a memory crystal is right there too, because I'm pretty sure I didn't get one from right there. Oh, yep, that's one. The anchor has been stolen by a strict... Man, I already got that shit earlier. Well, like a half a second, not a half a second, but like a half a minute ago. Oh, I was about to say, ain't that one right there? A slave girl who murdered with potential, ignored by all save myself. Fuck it. Nigga, this ain't the beginning of the game no more, yo. Don't be trying no armor bullshit against me. I don't play that no more. Ain't nobody afraid of you, bitch. Especially you level 15 ass nigga. Eat a 20, feel what a 23 feel like, nigga. Alright. Well, there we go. And, alright, I'm just gonna say this. Man, I finally brought back my SSS passion shit. Nigga. I don't know exactly where it froze, but I looked to the left while I was doing my little essence passion shit, and I saw that damn thing froze. So, I don't know how much I missed, but I can't really go back and do it. Well, I technically can, but I ain't going to because I ain't starting from some fucking save state, like, over when I had crafted Cassandra's armor. So, yeah, let's just go. Shit. The dark as fuck.
They light the burner. Add a teaspoon of cinnabar. He came down in fire and splendor. Chapter 9, verse 1.
The barrier holding him is impressive. He is no threat to us, if he ever was.
What is this? Who are you?
Magister Erasthenes, am I a scholar of Timinta? To Corypheus, I am bound to answer every question. Gersenius, I am lost.
Corypheus did this to you, on Calpurnia's behalf.
She knows not a fault. I am a ruin, the jeweled husk when the butterfly leaves. I was the greatest scholar of the old gods in Minrathus. No, in the Imperium. One night, he came to my door. For my relics, I thought, my writings and runes. And instead, my slave went to his side, Calpurnia, to become the vessel and save Tivinta.
Is that why Calpurnia joined Corypheus? To save your empire?
Yes, she seeks a leader, Corypheus, to shape Tivinta's rebirth. She would raise up the slaves as she was raised, bring a new order with a heart of steel. She could do it if she were not the vessel.
If Calpurnia is this vessel, what are the contents going to be?
I do not know. It must be some sort of power. Power like Ethemius, risen in flame.
If Calpurnia is the one Corypheus wanted, why do this to you?
For practice. I, Corypheus, crafts a vessel for whatever power he seeks. Yes. He does not need his vessel to have free will. About her, these same chains will fall. iron to cage lightning. My binding is the poor pencil sketch. Calpurnia will be the masterpiece.
Power without free will. That's her role as the vessel.
Yoked like a canary maiden. A cerebus, a circumscribed sycophant. This chain has broken me, friend. No wings can raise my mind. Please, breach the circle. Its wards will trigger. I will be dust and light, free.
Or it will kill us. Corypheus is not above placing such a trap.
Corypheus' circle will hold its destruction within. Tight, tight. No fear. Only freedom.
Oh my god, I hate difficult choices. It's either this one I wanna do or that one. Fuck it. I'm gonna fuck myself over doing this, but fuck it.
I can't waste your knowledge. Liliana should question you. My agents will secure this place. Maybe they can undo that circle somehow.
You would make of me what he makes of Calpurnia. What shall I make of that?
Why the hell my nigga had to look away so, in such an evil way, you know, at that shit? Why does it look, or is they just going to the end of the map with it? Yeah, pretty much, that's what it looked like. As long as this stupid shit don't freeze again, you know, I'm good. What the hell was that? What the fuck? Oh, they summoning it? Fuck it, we fighting them again, yo. Oh, I think they just locked the gate, yo. They not gonna... No, I can still get through. So what the f... As long as they ain't gonna come and try to fight me again, I'm good. Actually, they good, because they the ones that's going to die if they try to fight. Oh, now I can't go to the shrine again.
So now I gotta go speak to Liliana.
I was about to go the wrong way. Who the fuck is it? Oh, so all the people who could have possibly taught me shit is just around the town now? So I'm gonna have to make my way up them stairs again. At least this time I know where the fuck Liliana's at instead of wandering around for literally hours at a time trying to figure it out. Because originally I couldn't see this staircase right there.
The reports from our agents at the shrine are intriguing. You were correct. Once Calpurnia becomes the vessel, she will lose her freedom. We are interrogating this Magister Erasthenes. We may learn more from him.
Remind your agents. One careless move, and our resource could go up in smoke.
Only my best are working on this, Inquisitor. Corypheus's notes mention a place where regret dwells. That is more of a mystery. Until the notes are deciphered, I intend rumors of the binding ritual to reach Calpurnia's ears.
Breaking her alliance with Corypheus can only help us.
Breaching his sanctum might give Corypheus pause, yet Calpurnia is silent, as are her agents. We have given her something to think about.
So is there anything else over there?
So Varric knew where the champion was all along. That's the last time we sent Cassandra to interrogate.
So I know there's those, I know I got plenty of power to do it, and I just have like those two. Oh, turn in research. I think I got some. Damn, I got 1,000 for all the shit that I had. Bonus damage against dragons. More bonus damage against dragons. Damage against beasts. Damage against red templars. God damn. Damage against darkspawn. Damn it, that shit lagged me. So I think if I just jump here, go over there, and then switch around the other side. But how much money do I have? I still don't have jack shit. Wait, how much inventory? Oh yeah, because I put all that extra shit in my storage. I was about to say, how the hell am I down to 16? Almost closing in on all the final shit that I want to do for the game. What, so I can't... Oh, I forgot I got another perk.
Inquisitor.
I don't even think that's the right choice, but fuck it. Why'd I pick it? Because I wasn't waiting on that other bullshit. I think if I do one, I won't be able to do the other one. Fuck it.
We have to reach the Empress before Corypheus. The only question is, how?
We know how. I have our way in. The real question is, where is our enemy hiding? At the urging of Grand Duchess Florian, the Empress is holding a ball. Absolutely everyone will be there. During the festivities, Celine will be meeting for peace talks with the usurper Duke Gaspard and Ambassador Briala.
The assassin must be hiding within one of these factions.
Tell me everything we know about the Empress.
Empress Celine is a renowned diplomat and reformer. She works tirelessly to secure peace for the Empire. Unfortunately, many Orlesians view peace as complacency. She has yet to name an heir, leaving the future of the Empire in doubt if anything happens to her. Especially when the next in line is her cousin Gaspard, who's made few friends on the Council of Heralds.
Celine is surrounded at all times by countless guards, courtiers, servants, and vassals. What better place for an assassin to hide than the Empress's own household?
How can Gaspard still be next in line while he wages war against his Empress?
The title Grand Duke indicates that he was a prince before the Empress took the throne.
What do we know about Duke Gaspard?
The man who would have been Emperor. He's Celine's cousin, and was first in line to inherit the throne when Emperor Florian died. Celine outmaneuvered him. She won over the Council of Heralds, who hold authority over title disputes. She became Empress, and he a general in the Imperial Army. He's well-loved by the troops. He's also a Chevalier. Most of their number sided with him when he turned on the Empress.
Aren't the Chevaliers part of the army? Why would they follow the Duke?
Most Chevaliers are sworn to serve the crown, but that does not give them faith in the person wearing it. The Empress has tried to improve relations with Ferelden and Navarra. The Chevaliers see her as anti-military. They believe Gaspard could lead the Empire back to the glory of Draken's expansion years.
Who is this Ambassador Briala?
An ambassador in name only. She has organized the elves of Halam Sheral into an underground army. The Empress invited her to the peace talks in a bid to gain the elves' alliance in the war. That would be scandal enough, without the rumor that Briala is a jilted lover of Celine's. A personal grudge and a network of saboteurs at her command? Promising lead.
Wait, the elven leader is a jilted lover of the Empress?
It's not widely known. Just a rumor whispered among the palace servants a few years ago. If it's true and where to get out, the Empress and an elf. The scandal could destroy Celine's court. Even if a lie, Briala could use it to blackmail the Empress. She has some connection to the throne.
Do we need to go to the peace talks? The Empress must have personal guards. We could just warn her she's in danger.
We've made the attempt, but...
It seems that our messages never reached her. Someone intercepted them.
It's better that we don't leave this to chance. If Orle falls to Corypheus, no land is safe.
Alright.
Shouldn't waste any time. Let's go to the Winter Palace.
You know, something tell me that if I do this one, then the other option won't be available to me anymore. Oh well. Buggy. I really should have brought Cole with me instead of Varric. I just never switch up my party.
The political situation in Halam Sheral hangs by a thread. The Empress fears our presence could sever it. The Grand Duke is only too happy to have us at the ball as his guests, so our invitation comes from him. Whether we act as his allies or upset the balance of power, he gains an opportunity, if not a clear advantage.
Oh, where's my mask?
Inquisitor Trevelyan, we meet at last. I've heard so much about you. Bringing the Templars into your ranks was not just a brilliant military move, but a clever political ploy as well.
You're a dick.
Imagine what the Inquisition could accomplish with the full support of the rightful Emperor of Orlais.
Exactly what would be required to get that Imperial support?
I am not a man who forgets his friends, Inquisitor. You help me, I'll help you. Prepared to shock the assembly by appearing as the guest of a hateful usurper, my lord? They will be telling stories of this into the next age.
I can't imagine that crowd has seen anything better than us in their entire lives.
I knew we would get along famously, Inquisitor. As a friend, perhaps there is a matter you could undertake this evening. This elven woman, Briala, I suspect that she intends to disrupt the negotiations. My people have found these ambassadors all over the fortifications. Sabotage seems the least of their crimes.
That sounds like something I should look into.
Be as discreet as possible. I detest the game, but if we do not play it well, our enemies will make us look like villains. We're keeping the court waiting, Inquisitor. Shall we?
I don't do discretion.
Is that the Inquisitor?
What? Imagine! Don't be absurd!
One of the Trevelyans, I've heard.
Is this the ring you were looking for?
You are a treasure! I cannot believe you found it! You have saved me a lifetime of mortification. How can I thank you enough?
We're... storage key and all this other bullshit and a statue.
Are all the glasses here? Maker, I hope not.
Man, this is gonna be some really boring shit. That's exactly why I do the cuts that I do when I make these shits. Alright. So what's in here? Superior Dalish bow, nigga. And then another one. Apparently I need to find like a storage room key somewhere else.
Do you mind? We don't wish to be disturbed.
Interesting.
Any word from the front lines?
My spies said the bodies were beyond counting.
Surely the Empress will put an end to the war tonight.
Pray, my friend. If the Maker does not hear us now, just pray.
So I got influence from that. Don't know how, but yeah. Oh shit, is this where the key's at? Mm-hmm. So apparently y'all got the key, I guess. Now I'm trying to get to that storage unit. Oh, that gate. I was like, what the hell is it going to? Oh, and I think the storage shit was up top. Yo, where the hell was the storage unit at? Pretty sure it was on this side, I just can't remember where though. Yeah, they ain't gonna let me jump off that shit. They're like, what the fuck is you doing, you stupid ass motherfucker? See, now I gotta find maybe it was on the other side, underneath.
We can only hope Celine prevails tonight.
Guess how we
will win
us. Yep, I guess that was it right there. Oh, right there. Anything else?
I am not talking to you.
Hey, Liliana's nowhere outside, right? So apparently I found something to blackmail these motherfuckers. Can I save her right here? Yeah, make another save state.
Blackout! 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 Blackout!